Evidence of the changing season is what immediately confronts me when I wake each morning in the woods. And the study of this change is the subject of my investigation. Right now, the leaves are bursting from their buds. I find it very exciting to consider that my form is specifically designed to interact directly with these natural phenomena. But how does a sculptor describe this relationship in stone?